the Tonu automatic trash can. It's from the future. It's freaking awesome. You never have to change your trash bag again. Today I'm doing a 9-month review slash unboxing because I do have a new one here. I've had my other one for 9 months now, and we'll talk about that in a little bit. But let's start by telling you what it is. The Tonu automatic trash can is a trash can that automatically opens and closes, which a lot of trash cans do, but it also changes the trash bag by itself. That's right. It's pretty amazing, and I've loved it for the last 9 months. But let's get into the opening of this thing so you can see that juicy unboxing footage that everybody loves to see. I'm gonna go ahead and pop this guy open. It seems like it might be a refurbished one, just because I did get a new one for my warranty because the old one I had did stop working. But I'll talk about that in a little bit. Like I said, they are pretty awesome when it comes to customer service. I just sent them my serial number and my receipt or my invoice for the item. And I showed them, you know, took a video that it wasn't working and they just sent me a new one. No questions asked, which is pretty awesome. And so basically, as you could probably guess, any item, any electronics like this that get used a lot, you're probably gonna have some, you know, there's a chance you're gonna have some issues at some point in time, but that's no big deal. I always get warranties for all my stuff, my Shark vacuums and everything. So cool. In the top, you get your plug and your instruction manual. Take out this cardboard thing. And then as you can see, there's a trash can sitting right below. Pull that bad boy out here. Oh. Don't want to break it. And then there's just another piece of cardboard down there. That's pretty much it. So unboxing complete, pretty simple. Not a whole lot in there. Just this and then this. Unpack it and let's see what we get. This is the instruction manual slash charger. Just a basic electronic device charger there. Nothing too fancy. Trash can, you only need to charge it probably once every month or 2 months. I mean, I hardly ever have to charge it. So it does last a long time on a single charge. This is the instruction manual, but there isn't much to learn about it. All right, so let's go into what you get. So it has an infrared sensor right here at the top. Obviously you wave your hand over it and it opens. And then inside, before I turn it on, I'll just show you, it has this ring here with a trash bag. I'll just take that out to show you guys how that works. So there's a cover, and then this is basically what you end up having to refill. So you buy these, and I think you can recycle them. I'm not really sure what we've been doing with these. I think you recycle them. And it just comes with like this trash bag thing in there. And then there's like these magnets right here. So there's these magnets. So you put this in there, and then this other thing here has magnets on it, the cover. And you put the cover in and it snaps in place, nice and clean, easy to clean and everything. The material is super easy to clean when you do need to clean it, which you will because it's a trash can. Close this, and then you open this. So in here, there's a mechanism that like closes and then seals the bag. There's a little like metal thing right here that heats up and it seals the bag shut. So it basically uses these two arms that come down and they pinch the bag together. And then this thing right here seals it. And that's how it seals the bag. And then you take the bag out and then it looks like this basically. Once you take out the old bag. So down here, there's a vacuum fan. And basically what that does is it sucks the air out. And when it sucks the air out, it sucks the new bag in. So that's how it works, which is pretty cool. So yeah, you just get this, you change it. Now you've got, this probably lasts for like, I don't know, 20 bags, 20 track bags or something. I'm not really sure. But it lasts for a good amount of time, at least for us. Probably change this thing once a month or once every month and a half. It lasts surprisingly long. And then boom, there we go. So on the back, there's this stand here. There's a little stand so that when the top flips up, it doesn't tip over. This is the place where you plug in your charger right there. And this is the power button. And that's really all there is to it. So now it's on. And if I wave my hand over it, bada bing, bada boom, it opens up nice and easy. And you'll see there's a ultraviolet light on the inside, which prevents it from stinking, I think. when you open it or whatever, it just doesn't smell, which is pretty cool. So this trash can never really smells. But in my 9 months of ownership, I did run into something that I didn't really like, and that would just be this sort of edge here. It's quite wide, as you can see, and then the size of the opening is kind of small. So, I mean, for my purposes, I only throw away like compost, like old, you know, vegetables or something, or if I'm cooking, there's like the leftover, you know, onion peel or the ends of the tomatoes, things like that, chicken bones. So everything pretty much fits in there. It'll just be like sometimes like the packaging for meat or something, if you have to throw it away, it might be hard to fit in there. That's one thing. And the other thing is like, if you are using a dustpan and a broom to like broom stuff and you want to put it in here, like the little bits of dirt and stuff will like get all over the edge. So a lot of times this will get messy. So I just find myself wiping it down probably once a week or before I have guests over, just kind of cleaning up the trash can. Obviously it's white, so you know, it'll get dirty if you're using it a lot. But other than that, this thing is pretty awesome. I mean, I never have to touch trash bags or change trash bags or be anywhere near a smelly, stinky bag anymore, which is pretty awesome. So yeah, if that's what you're looking for, that convenience, and you don't have like a whole load of trash, if you're good at recycling, this thing's pretty awesome. So yeah, we can just do a little test run here. So I'll show you how it does its little bag resealing thing. So you just hold that button down, and then it sucks. Okay, the vacuum's going. Cool. That means it's ready. I open it, now you look inside. And just one perfectly placed bag, just the right amount. And that's pretty cool if you ask me. If you wanna see the old one that I have, I can show you that as well. So this is the old one. It's like rather dirty. It's pretty dirty actually. And I don't think it's working anymore, right? Is it out of battery or what?
Oh, I'm still working.
Let's see. Did it work? Oh, it doesn't seem like it's working. It's not open. Oof. And now my trash can is ready to go. I literally just unboxed it. It came with one of those cartridges in there, and I have obviously a whole bunch of extras. So now I'm ready to go, nothing else to it. So again, my 9 months of ownership, I did run into the issue where the lid stopped opening all the way, and I just sent them a video of it and sent them my invoice and the serial number, and they sent me out a new one, and it came within I think 4 days. And they really gave me no issues or qualms about it. So the customer service, absolutely great. They responded, they didn't give me any trouble, sent me out a new one, as you can see, and I'm very happy, you know, with this product, and I'm also happy with the customer service. So guys, that's that. That's my rapid review and unboxing of the Tonew Smart Trash Can, because we're super smart over here. That's how we like to be. And if you enjoyed the review and you thought it was useful, make sure you hit thumbs up. I got a whole bunch of other products to review, and the more likes I get, the more inclined I am to do the reviews. And of course, Tonew agrees. Make sure you check out my Student Glass Hookah review. Make sure you check out other reviews. If you want me to review a specific product, leave it in the comments. Maybe I'll hit it up. I got the Nintendo Switch review coming, the OLED version. I've got an Xbox Series X review coming. I know it's kind of late, but hey, I'm gonna do it anyways. And a couple other things. Make sure you leave your comment, make sure you leave your like, and hit the subscribe button, because it makes me feel so good inside. It's free, why not? All right, guys, see you in the next one. Peace! Me llamo Fabi. Hola.